All right, we're gonna put two hands together now. So, to start with, you do have a note in the left hand and a note in the right hand at the same time. So that's easy, so let's get started. Together. Now, the 1, 2, 3 in the right hand is gonna go by itself. And then the G. And now, we're crossing into the new measure, so we need two notes together here. So, see where my fingers are moving? That, oops, sorry. I forgot it's not F sharp, it's F. So here's where you have two together. The right hand A, the left hand F. Now the right hand goes by itself. Now let's stop there and do that again. We're just getting used to how it feels to go together. So start together, the pinky here, the second finger here. Together, one, two, and together. All right, now once you have that down, we're halfway done with the first line. I know you can do this. So we're gonna go to the fourth finger at the same time that the right hand is playing a G. And then both hands go to the second finger. Think of it that way, okay? That way you get a G down here and an E up here, but think second finger, after you play these four. By the way, these are both fourth fingers, so you have it. A fourth finger on E, a fourth finger on G. So think together, fourth fingers. Now you want together on the second fingers. And then I played this F sharp by itself. And then I'm going to play together again, the fourth fingers. You've already done fourth fingers together. They go again together again right here. So let's back up. Let's do that again. Fourth finger, and then second finger together. Walk up to F sharp by itself, and then back to fourth finger. And then your thumb is going to come down right here on D. And you're gonna cross over, and then put your thumb on the left hand with this C sharp. Play that again and again so you get that, memorize that feeling. The thumb by itself and then together. Thumb by itself and then cross over together. Thumb by itself, right hand, and then cross and go together. Do that motion so that you memorize that feeling. Two hands together here. And then the ending comes. Isn't that awesome? That wasn't so hard. Again, let's do the second half of line one. Fourth finger. Second finger, F sharp, and then fourth finger again. Thumb comes down, you cross over and play your left thumb. That's the end. Okay? I know you can do that. You can do two hands together at the same time.